And the Earthquake preparing to finish off, I believe, Scotty Williams. Look at you looking up, Jesse, would you?
Rodent.
It looks enough to scare you. The Earthquake winding up. Hits the rope to the far side and near side and down. And the epicenter of that Earthquake could very well be in Los Angeles this Sunday as he locks up with Greg the Hammer Valentine, formerly managed by Jimmy Hart.
We're talking mutant rodent here. Look at the size of this guy.
He is huge.
400. Look.
Jimmy Hart now, what's going to happen? Jimmy Hart continuing to urge the Earthquake on. He wants to see another one. Wait a minute. Who's this? Coming into the ring, we've seen him before. Behind the Earthquake. Off the rope. Whoever this is chopping, hammering down into Earthquake. A headbutt to the side of the head. Whoever this is continues to attack the Earthquake. The Earthquake is down. The Earthquake is out.
Is that Valentine?
No way. Jimmy Hart runs the cover.
I guess so. Talk about pack a punch. Who was that masked man? He is nuts.